Back to Forever Young, and so this episode we are going to be reviewing
Marvel Legends. It was our haul for the day.
Yeah.
We went shopping and got these all today.
Yeah.
Look at all we have blind bags, series 1 DC comics. We already showed these off.
We found some mini mates. We found those at Barnes and Nobles, and we found these at Hastings. Pretty nice, and then we found the Marvel Legends over at Walmart, and that was a real score of the day. We just walked right up on them. It was pretty cool.
Yep.
So,
majestic.
What we're gonna do here today, guys? This is Modi and T number two over here. We're gonna take a look at the Thanos Build-A-Figure. We're gonna review these on a different day because it's just too much to try to get into right now. While they get into the chibis, I'll break out the Build-A-Figure pieces and we will put Thanos together for you, okay? So why don't you guys go ahead and get the chibis and all that.
Yeah, you start opening these.
Let's open these.
Yes.
Oops.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Probably the best figure in the wave right here. We've been waiting a long time for a Spider Woman. Different wave.
Spider Girl. So beautiful.
She comes with her webs closed, or you can put them on open, or they just pop right off. And you can do it normal. And they have the same buck that they did Black Cat. We pretty much all knew it was going to come to this, but this is probably the best figure in the line right there. Of course, you have to understand, I'm not really thrilled about getting another Hulk, another Captain America, and another Iron Man, but they're okay, at least they're different. I'll give them that. Alright guys, sorry, go ahead.
So which one are we opening first?
Let's see, tomorrow, Collector's Team. Oh yeah, I forgot. We also have the Marvel Collector's Team.
Yep, we got Spider-Man, Hulk, Mysterio, and Black Widow and stuff.
And a Mage.
Yeah, I'm hoping to get a Hawkeye.
There's a back if you want to see.
You want Hawkeye?
Yeah.
Let me see the back. I want Star-Lord. Or Nick Fury.
Ty's already opening his.
Right when you say it.
Yeah.
Who'd you get?
Yeah!
Oh my god, the two you wanted! We got Star-Lord
nice.
Here.
We got bald people.
Star-Lord here. Look at him.
I'm sorry, what two did I want?
Star-Lord and Nick Fury.
Mm-hmm.
But which one did I want?
Hawkeye.
Yes.
Sales.
You want
I want
Harley
Hawkeye.
Quinn.
I want... No, Harley Quinn's not... Oh, these. Yeah, I also want Joker. But I wanted Hawkeye to go with my Black Widow. But look what's not happening now. Because Dad went over here and was just like, I want this. And the universe was like, oh, it's a feeble old man. We gotta give it. We still love you.
Yeah, I hope so.
Oh my god, why do you always, why are you always worth it for me?
Hey, which one did you want?
I want, let me see. I want Nightwing.
We got Nightwing here.
Nice. We scored.
We don't dads.
You better.
Oh, hey, that's right. They're from the same. Yeah. Oh, don't we have a... No, we don't. Look at Joker. Look at his dual eyes. I love dual eyes.
Are we going to stand these up?
I don't think you can.
Like so.
I'm just gonna lie down. Right here, Trudy.
Yeah, we have to hang them.
Okay, now we have the mini mates.
Oh, wait, hey, what? Why do you throw it? Ted, which one you got?
I got Hawkeye and Ant Man.
Oh, shit.
Here we go. There's Hawkeye and Ant Man. Hawkeye comes with a bow and three arrows. Here's your back artwork. Very good. Very good.
I think this is a bunch of pictures. Never mind. I have over here. I got Baron Zemo too.
Baron Zemo.
And Baron Zemo 2 and Nova Corp
Centurion.
Centurion.
Basically, he's the normal soldier for the Nova Corps.
So here he is. Here they are. Here's the back cover. I got a different one in tie. Yep.
There. The arrows are falling out. Oh my god. The bow is stuck to the thingy. There's a magical cape in here. Why is there a cape?
It's a lab coat, actually.
Oh.
See, when we first saw this, we were kind of leery about getting it because of Ant-Man. And because we already have an Ant-Man. But, we take this off.
Well, it's just... It doesn't get a helmet.
Bones. Just stick on Ant-Man bones. Let me get Hawkeye ready.
I'm trying not to decapitate the box like I did with the Zeus box.
They already filled up his quiver.
They opened it the wrong way.
Take his arms off. Like so. And then you put the coat on. So here's the coat. Pretty cool little coat. And you're going to put the coat on him. You'll have what they call lab attack. Which is really cool. Because I really didn't want an extra. Nothing worse than a double mini mate. Got two of them right here. Trust me. Mm-hmm. Oh, hi.
So here we have Hawkeye. He has a very, very, very detailed face, if you can see that. His quiver's already pretty full, and his hands cannot hold his bow, but that's still okay. You can move his legs like he's walking, and he originally comped off his mask, but I took off the mask and put on the hat, or the hair. So,
yes, you know, that's the Hawkeye I grew up with.
Here's the masked Hawkeye. His head's a little bit tilted, and there's one thing that I liked about this Hawkeye. His arrows are different. Here's a sharp arrow.
Oh, no way.
And then looks like an explosive arrow.
Oh, that's cool.
I can't get off this helmet. I'm not sure if you're supposed to get off this helmet.
Yeah, here, I'll work it.
Oh, wow.
And there you go. That is the converted Ant-Man. Now he's just Hank Pym, hard day at work. Throw on the old helmet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Okay, so now what comes to the kind of
benefits? Shrink right out of his coat. Get to work. Pretty cool. So, that is great, man. Two different kinds of arrows.
He also comes with a stand, Hawkeye does. A little stand.
So,
all of them should.
Here's Nova.
There it is.
Here's Nova. Over here.
Nova Corp.
You can just twist his hat off, which I just spent the last, I don't know how many minutes.
Sometimes the heads on mini mates are rough.
Yeah, but I kept trying to pull it off, and that's not how it worked. Was to twist it.
Who the hell is this?
Put the wig. Put hair on. That's probably no one.
Oh, whoa.
You put hair on, so he's got black hair, Nova, and then he's got brown hair.
Yeah, it's an alien Nova.
Oh.
That's pretty smart.
I like the black hair better. And then, what Dad's holding of it, Dad's not holding it anymore, but he was holding it. Trust me. On videotape.
Is that on? Baron Zemo. Pretty normal. Oh. 14 points of articulation. Got his sword.
And a gun.
And then here's Alien Nova.
That one's cool. See, because the Nova, it's like the Green Lantern of the Marvel Universe.
You can take off his... His mohawk, make him bald.
Mini-mates, see, and that's what's fun with mini-mates, guys, because it's 14 points of articulation, and it's all on the same buck system. So, I mean, you can switch so many things out on this guy. It's just great. I love mini-mates. They're way better than Lego or anything like that.
They're kind of like Polly Pockets. I don't have any Polly Pockets. Okay,
I
don't have any Polly Pockets. I don't have any.
The whole panel does not
share. I don't have any Polly Pockets.
Okay. Before we,
I feel like this.
Before
might
they
be
get
a,
mad,
I don't know. They're like Barbies.
We have one more mini mates that we almost forgot about.
Oh, yeah.
It's War Machine and
Maya Hansen.
Maya Hansen.
She was the one that got shot in Iron Man 3.
Yeah.
And that War Machine is a variant, actually.
Oh.
So it was a really good score finding that. Yeah, that's him flying. See, they just come with all sorts of stuff. Look at all the heads and hats and hairs. It's crazy.
Nobody gets, like, four heads and a thing
so you can take
to
off
let him fly. And then here come
Blue Noble Corps.
And then here's over there, Zant. You know, over there, like, nope, I've got nothing.
There's tape on this.
You just destroyed the box. Don't care. It delves all over again.
It came with a little poster. Oh, it's a comic!
Oh my god.
Oh, that's... yeah, the comics. You gotta show them the comics. They're so funny.
So here's the art design for the comic. Judy, you wanna show them the comics since you're used to it?
Yeah, I'll do
it. Okay. That I want
these. I'll get
and
this
then,
guy ready.
That I want these.
It has a. Which one?
I want these two.
Yeah. Poster. And then a little bit of ad. And you get another bit of ad. Okay. And then you get a comic. And the comic,
comic
is always, yeah.
Here, you want to do voices? Okay. You want to be Captain America everybody and
see.
Everybody else?
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man. Oh,
no.
I'll be Spider-Man, you be everybody else.
No, okay, fine.
So Spider-Man swing. You know I love New York, but some days I really need to just get away from it all. The honking taxis, the crowds of people, the unpleasant smells. I'm just going to swing around up here by myself for a while. Yes, the peaceful New York skyways are all my... Hey! Iron Man cuts me off. See that?
I actually have a mask. Go get that. Out of my way, new Avenger, real Avenger emergency.
Hey, that's new Avenger. Can you use the horn next time, you Iron Menace? And then here comes Goldilocks stepping in my game again.
You don't have any
Spidey gold. Don't quit.
Payhead Spider Mortal. I can't do that.
Pay heed, Spider
Mortal. Thy be Titan.
From the bodies of the progress of the mighty Thor. I have no idea what you just said.
Villery!
Verily, please. Dang it, Stiltman. Stiltman. Wow. Keep it under 30 stories or I'm taking you in. Wait, are you a lady now?
Hey, careful. I just waxed the suit. You're a lady.
That's Stiltman.
Ah.
Peaceful New York skyways. Ha, I'd be safer swinging through the Harlem Tunnel.
I know, right? Say, what are we hanging from anyway?
Daredevil being all funny.
Daredevil being funny.
Daredevil.
What am I holding? This is tape. I don't know where it came from. Wow. Where
does Lake go?
Oh. Oh.
Wait, what?
So anyway, here goes the War Machine.
And a leg.
And it's got Brody on underneath it. Little gun right here.
His leg.
Nice, and we got his leg.
Or his boot.
Or his boot.
Little
boot.
He's the exclusive for the wave.
Did you guys show off the gun?
One per, no, you wanna show it?
And the sword?
No, I didn't show you the one. Go ahead and show him.
Does this come with Nova?
No,
this was Maya Hansen. If you remember, she created the bad guys in Iron Man 3. What were they called?
Hydra.
Extremists. That's what it is. She invented Extremists, and then she got shot.
I I remember that one guy with the whips. So, I was thinking, like, Whiplash.
We are going to put this together now. Here we go.
Oh my god, oh, I called the head.
And, here's... It was Nova?
That's right, right?
Nova's gun, I believe.
No.
Goes on him. And I believe here's Nova's sword.
No, it's not Nova. It's Baron Zemo.
Oh, Baron Zemo. It's a gun and sword.
Good job, Ty.
And
yeah.
I didn't know Baron Zemo can this.
Yeah.
It's too lovely. No, Ty, I'm going to put on the head. I already called dibs.
I'll put on his armor.
Hey, hold on, hold on. Hold on, let's make sure. So we get it right here. All right, here you put this on. Snap it right in there.
You need help before me when I put on his arm.
Put this one on. There you go.
Snap that one.
There you go.
Hand it over.
Where's the other one? Right, you know how to put that on?
Now we're just gonna clear this.
Reasons.
We're professionals, don't you worry.
And then we form the head.
Yeah. I think I got him on tight.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. And there's Thanos.
No pain, no gain.
No pain, no gain. Mad type.
Yeah.
Gonna get everybody in an uproar in the movie theaters in his new suit. And he'll look a little different from, I'm sure we'll get a Build-A-Figure Thanos from the movie.
Joker attack.
Oh yeah. My god, you know what I forgot? You know what I forgot to tell you, Dad?
What's that?
That there was a sneak peek on Disney Channel to that movie. Actually, no, I don't think it actually came out yet.
And they wonder.
I don't think they actually
hey,
came
hey,
out.
And they guess wonder. What? You see all four?
See, this is why I watch Disney.
That Joker, Nick Fury, Star-Lord, and...
Nightwing.
I can't believe I picked three of the four.
But guess what?
I got Joker.
Three.
You were like, oh, let me see. Oh,
guess what?
It's Nightwing.
See all these four? Gay one.
All right, guys. Well, thanks a lot. We'll be back to do some other reviews for you guys. Let us know if there's anything you want us to review. We can swing out and get it for you. Also, check out my show. On the Collector's Corner. It's on the same channel as Forever Young. This is Mo D.
This is Ty.
This is Trini.
Saying, see you on the flip side.
Peace.
Bye-bye.